el cielo una hermosa mañana, desde el cielo una hermosa mañana. La Guadalupana, la Guadalupana.
The painting community at CIA is very diverse. We have a lot of different opinions and different approaches to painting, and you have a lot of representational versus non-representational painters, and a lot of every painter has a much different direction from each other, and so there's a wide variety of conversation when we're critiquing things. So I enjoy the diversity of directions of each painting.
I think I have learned from the students around me, and I don't necessarily address them as an art student or as a painter, as much as just talking to them as a person, and just talking, one human talking to another, and sort of getting that sense of humanity and that sense of emotions and talking. I think what I've learned most from students here is talking to them more on a philosophical level versus arbitrary things, or things that are less important in my mind.
Painting community, I feel like as a whole, the students, I feel like together really, I feel like we're mostly the community. If you think about it, we spend most of our time up here, like during the school year, and so basically we spend our lives for a whole year together. So I feel like we all get really close and we all help each other out and stuff. So I don't know, I feel like each major is like a community, but I feel like painting really is, because I feel like you just become so close to the people. So yeah.
Desde el cielo una hermosa mañana, desde el cielo una hermosa mañana. La Guadalupana, la Guadalupana, la Guadalupana.
What do you think about painting community?
It's really cool, but I can't talk right now, you know, I'm busy smoking, so.
Suplicante juntaba sus manos.